Welcome. My name is Jessie. I'm a teacher here at Rootdown, and I am Andrea, one of our students and deskies, here to help show pose of the month. Can you believe it's already January 2016, the beginning of a brand new year? So I thought, since I teach a guided meditation here once a month at Rootdown, that I would show you how to start the brand new year with a really simple seated meditation. So Andrea, I'd like you just to get down to the floor and get into a comfortable position. You could cross your legs, you could sit on your knees, but you want to be able to be in a spot where your legs aren't gonna fall asleep, that you're not gonna have any shooting pains. You wanna be able to create stillness in your limbs. So does this feel like nothing's pinching? Do you be able to stay here for a while? Okay. And Andrea right away put her hands or palms down on her knees. That's a really nice way to relax your arms. If the arms right on your knees doesn't work for you, you could have your arms just at your sides. You can try that. But do the knees feel better? That's a nice grounding too. You can feel the heat under your palms. With hands down, you could also turn your hands over, allowing more of an openness in your front. Some people may connect fingers in a mudra, just depending on where you want the energy to flow. So Andrea first just chose hands, palms down, so why don't we try this? And then you also want to make sure that you're seated at a nice straight spine. So I can tell that Andrea could maybe pull her shoulders back a little bit so that her collarbones are nice and open. There's no magic in this. It just helps breath come in and out freer so that she has nice freedom in her chest area. So how does this feel? Nice and comfortable? And so once your body is set in a nice comfortable position, your breath is able to come in and out nice and free. And you can either just stare at one spot, which we call drishti, or you can just gently shut your eyes. What we want to do is kind of shut down the senses so that you're not looking all over, your body's still, your eyes are still. So would you rather stare at one spot with your eyes open or gently shut your eyes?
Stare at one spot.
Okay. Some people get dizzy maybe or sleepy if they shut their eyes. And so staring at one spot, sometimes lighting a candle or literally just having a picture or a spot on the wall, gives you, your eyes, something to direct them to. So Andrea's choosing to just stare at one spot in front of her, which is completely acceptable. Nobody can tell you how to meditate. So she's in a comfortable seated position, or her eyes are looking straight ahead, and her gaze is soft. She's not straining at trying to see anything. And so now that you're in a good position to settle in, take a few deep breaths. Every time we breathe, we give our bodies a chance to relax a little bit more. And so meditation doesn't have to look like anything. You don't have to be concentrating on anything. It's literally just letting thoughts come in and letting them go back out. There is no way to stop your thoughts. But sitting in a nice relaxed posture, staring at one thing so that your eyes aren't going all over the place, these types of things, a nice relaxed breath will help to move those thoughts along. Take another breath. Everything out. Now what this does, again, it's not magic, but when you're telling yourself, you're focusing on each breath, Andrea can't be thinking about anything else. She's literally just thinking about taking a breath in and letting that breath go. And that is as simple as guided meditation or seated meditation can get. Sit, be still, and breathe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next month.